This is my Bielefelder hen, or pullet, I guess. She's acting like she's scared. She won't leave the coop. I let the others out to free range for a little while, but she won't leave it. She runs away from me, but she won't go near the pop door. Anyway. She looks a little ragged, but I'm not sure exactly what's going on. But she won't let me catch her. See how she's doing. Last time she did this, they came in, all came in and got her. So I'm not sure exactly what the situation is.